Prabhu, you said if a person in childhood is molded in a particular way, whatever he is fed in terms of thinking, accordingly he will have that kind of thoughts or whatever when he grows up. So if we can provide children with Vaishnava inputs in the childhood, then they will all become Vaishnavas when they grow up?
No. I gave that example to say that how we are not in control of the, how ultimately we are victim of our circumstances, and our circumstances are not under our control. Kala is controlling where you should be born, what you should happen, everything. So similarly, if you decide that I want to give Vaishnava culture to the children, then only those children which are destined or good probability of getting that mercy is there, they will come and fall in your net. You cannot change the whole world into Gurukula, right? And even, first of all, you know, to create that influence of a Gurukula itself, we are not capable. One Gurukula. What to speak of turning the world into Gurukula? So you need a spiritual leadership, you need spiritual corpus to infuse it into a Gurukula. Instructions are there from Prabhupada. What they should be taught, what should they should not be taught, everything. Instructions are there. But to implement that, you need spiritual potency. Teachers are as important as students. Parents are as important as the children, to make children into Vaishnavas. So parents are important, environment is important, teachers are important. So it is a fact that from our side, if we get ready to give that kind of a situation, then we can also, we can also be very choosy about, let us say you want to mold your, say 100 children, that is your capacity, material capacity. Then let's say you get 1,000 applications. What will you do? Tell me, naturally, what will you do?
Select 100.
You will select some with the best of the karmas. What good seeds are there in these children? Okay, this, you'll see different kids. You need a bija. So whether this is the best bijas, I will take. Best 100 seeds, I will take. And I'll plant Vaishnavism. The ground on which the seed is put is also important. Seed is also important. So when we describe how important the seed, how important the nature of the soil is, like saying how important is the environment to be given. Environment influences how the seed will grow. But seed is also important. If environment alone is there, can it change the seed's nature? In an environment, in a good soil, you put on mango seed and say that a jackfruit tree should come, it will not come, isn't it? So in the same way, one of the factor is, you know, how, what kind of environment we are born in, everything. Another factor is our, what is our prarabdha karma that is fructifying in this life. So that is also very important. We cannot go against all these laws. But one thing is there, chanting Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. See, in all our case, what bija was there? This is a proof of the Shakti of Harinama. So whatever kind of children we get into our Gurukula, if they are able to do Sankirtana and chant, transformation is for sure. The bija itself, the material bija itself will change. But if there is no Sankirtana, if you simply teach them Sanskrit, Jnana and all these things, they are all potency-less to change the bija of the living entity, karma of the living entity. Only Harinam can change the karma of the living entity, because he is the Lord himself. What you don't have, you will get. what you are not destined, you will get. If you have to do that service for the Lord, if you don't have that ability, you will get that ability.